Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can find out maximum and second maximum available in 2D array. Before starting, you can note my information. You can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through the URL youtube.com/sanjaygupta_techschool. You can download my programming app Tacamus, which is available on Google Play. Now I am going to implement a code in C programming. So first I am including a header file stdio.h, then main function. Inside main I am declaring a 2D array. Then two variables ij, then max equals to, I am initializing it with the smallest element of integer range, that is 32767, and smax with -32768. Now with the help of printf, I am going to display a message, enter elements on console. Now I am implementing for loop, which will repeat 3 times, and this loop will provide row indexes. Inside this I loop, I am implementing another loop which is known as inner loop, and this is the nested loop formation. This j loop is also repeating 3 times, and it will provide column indexes. Now to receive elements, I am implementing scanf. Scanf will store the entered element inside 2D array. So %aij is available here to store the elements. Now I am applying if condition. So if aij is greater than max, so if this condition is true, it means array element is greater than maximum. So now first I have to assign the current maximum into second max, because if new element is greater than max, so current maximum will become second max. So with this statement, I am assigning the current maximum into second maximum, and I am assigning a of ij into max, because a of ij is the new value. Now it will become the maximum. If this condition is false, it means array element is not greater than max, then I can check whether it is greater than second max. So if it is greater than second max, then I have to check that a of I j is not equals to max. So now you can see, if array element is greater than second maximum, then it should not be equals to maximum. It must be less than maximum. Then only we can assign a of ij into s max. So this way I have implemented the complete logic in front of you, which is calculating maximum and second maximum available in 2D array. Now to show the output on console, I am using printf. This printf will display the results on console. So you can see the complete code is available in front of you. Now I am executing this code. I am entering the numbers. You can see the output. Maximum is 9 and second maximum is 8. So program is working properly. It is calculating the proper results which are available in 2D array. I hope you have understood the logic or calculation which I have demonstrated in this video. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through the URL youtube.com/sanjaygupta_techschool. You can also download my programming app Tacamus, which is available on Google Play. Thank you for watching this video.